Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be painting what's the difference between watercolor and acrylic series. Third day, we're gonna paint beautiful flowers, hollyhock, the supplies. This is for watercolor, this is for acrylic, and I will put them down below description section all about that. Paper, color, brushes, and I will use Archie cold pressed 140 pound both. This side is watercolor, this side for acrylic. Acrylic part I will cover with gesso. Okay, let's do it.